Hey, hi, hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of the Trinity War. I'm Faleg, and today the aliens are terrorizing a country, so we are going to go and kick them.
Prepare for deployment, sir.
Brazilian authorities have requested our help, so that's where we're going next. The aliens are aggressively pursuing these attacks against civilian targets in several major cities. And we're gonna make them pay for it.
And we're gonna build a wall around them, aren't we? So, this is going to be a rather complicated map, but I hope that everything is going to be fine. Yes, okay, I get it, you landed.
Central, Strike One is locked and loaded. Awaiting drop orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Squad is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your fire out there. We have civilians on the ground. Repeat, civilians are in the AO.
X-ray spotted!
Whoa! Whoa! That's not an egg. Oh my fuck! Yeah. I know I'm not supposed to be losing countries left and right anymore, but this is a little bit of bullshit. And by a little bit of bullshit, I mean what the fuck? Well, okay, we can get in here, shoot the Zerker, and then flamethrower somebody or shoot it again. Plop. Okay, at least we have the Muton out of the way for a while. Of course that leaves us with two other Mutons, but you know. Let's not be greedy, right? Okay, we can... probably... reveal those fuckers, but there is a civilian over there. What are the chances that this civilian will survive? None, but he is a very good meat shield. In case we need one. The biggest drone is gonna be coming over here though, and we don't want that to happen. I think I'm gonna go with that. I want that Berserker to be closer so I can hit him with my sword. But no, in all seriousness, by doing so, I put it in Lady Wally's sights for a hit and run. Yes, yes, I get it. Oh, it's still walking. Well, that's rather sad, but what can we do? We have to get over there to suppress the big one, if you can even see it. There we go. Because I bet that thing hits like a fucking truck. Single F...
on the move.
Kill the Zerker, I guess? That's not how you kill a Berserker, I guess. Ah. Well, what do you do? What do I do? I didn't want my life to look like this, but it does. I don't want to go further over here, cause who knows what's sitting right behind my side, so I have only one place to be, and this is here. Okay, now as for the mutant camaraderie over there. I would rather them stay over there, but it's not a likely thing to happen, but they are definitely going to have fun killing the civilians over there, I guess. So maybe Mindfreight 48. That's not reliable.
X-ray lockdown.
Yes, yes, I get it. So intimidating. Ooh. Much scared. Very frightened. Yeah, I certainly didn't want to have a fight in like the very first turn where my sniper is not even ready. Can this put you far enough from harm? Not really. Oh, a helicopter! Can you take that helicopter and actually use it, please? Just shoot the missiles into enemies, please. That would be great. Oh, come on! That's just... Oh. Well, I hope the big light bulb isn't gonna do much. No, that was supposed to be mutant fodder. Come on. Hello, chrysalids. I guess you can shoot an invisible civilian through the wall and everything. Who cares? At this point we lost Brazil, I don't even see an option how to do it, sorry.
They're moving around the side.
Yippee, can I move now? Okay, let's see, do we have somebody that the sniper can take care of? A lot of enemies, actually. But I'm considering taking disable to attack drone now, because that way it's not gonna shoot me. I know, right? What a sophisticated fucking tactic. Okay, so in a good old fashion, we are going to charge! That is the only acceptable tactic, right? Oh, come on, civilian, do you have no better places to be? Okay, that's a couple less shots. Fewer. Hey, Lady Wall is gonna come in and hit and run something. Something that's not flying first. So we actually get that hit and run shot, and then you. Okay, now we're docking-ish. Since the Atlas drone is disabled, I'm gonna rapid fire it. It doesn't have super big chances to actually be successful, but who knows. Damage is always good, right? Now you, my friend, is going to shred that drone. Why do I bother?
Shot failed to connect.
Moving to position. Missed the target.
Did you guys know we are not filming a comedy, yes? You do get that.
Moving out.
And that's a huge giant ass waste of in the zone and a tank. Okay, Atlas drone is reloaded. I hope the smaller drones are going to go for either double move like this or they are going to try to repair.
Watch the flanks! They're moving!
Oh yes, let the Wally flow through you.
Need a resupply.
In any case, I'm going to actually shoot the Atlas drone this turn with a sniper and then try to rapid fire it again. And stuff and junk. Unfortunately, I don't really see many options in how to deal with it otherwise. Civilians are running free and that was just like the last thing I needed here, right? I needed that in my life right now. Okay. That should allow me to basically in the zone those guys with the scout. There we go, that's what we have you for. I'm going to try to shoot the drone, but after rapid fire. Or actually, I'm gonna suppress the Atlas drone because the rapid fire is not gonna do anything, even if. There you go, now I feel better about myself.
Missed.
Alright. Now we have a nice little in the zone over here. I was going to go for the mutants this turn, but I can't do that anymore because somebody put a pod of freaking crystallis right over there. So now I have to scramble. And hey, that only leaves one mutant.
Nailed him.
I'm absolutely certain that those leads are gonna come over here and go straight for the civilian, so I might as well put a little bit of this on the way. It shouldn't activate them, but once they walk into it, the truck's gonna explode, thus giving them some additional hurt.
Proximity mine in position. Let's rock.
Chrysalid this, I say. And there is a civilian. That looks just like Dr. Valen. Yeah, taking care of the Atlas drone while it is being repaired is not gonna be easy, but it keeps that little drone busy and it keeps the Atlas drone in place and I can still out damage it. Two pods of this, and it's holy hell. And the other one is running away, so at least I have to only deal with one pod of this right now. The plan with the truck exploding didn't really work, did it? It's fine though. It's fine. Okay, so this is something we have to contend with right now. I'm going to A. Shoot the nearest crystallid, which is this one. And place a proximity mine.
I need ammo
and
here.
Then I'm going to grenade the place.
Take cover here.
Kaplowy. Whatever is going to be left standing, I can just pew pew with the scout, I hope. Well, okay, not with the scouter. Why are you being such a prick, Life? I didn't do anything to you. Or did I do? I don't even know anymore. I don't recognize you.
Suck on this!
That's right, suck cheese, shark face. Again, we are going to run out of ammo in a very crucial, critical moment. Fuck. We have the big pew on our side next turn. So, since we are disabling it next turn, I might as well open fire. It could have hit. I know it didn't, but it could have. Don't blame the messenger.
That's affirmative.
I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Toasted. Dead in the water here.
And that's about it, because now I have to reload. Yay! Uza! It's helping!
Copy that.
Don't miss! No, no, no! Oh my god, I got so scared. You didn't play the kill scene and I got scared. Yeah, unfortunately we're gonna have to deal with that, but it double moved and it's sitting on the floor now. Okay, that little bulb is gonna have fun now. That is assuming no additional enemies show themselves. The mutant's panic should be ending right about now. There you go. Too bad he doesn't have any sort of cover, because somebody blew it up in advance, right? That asshole. Chrysalids are scuttling about, but I can't really do anything about them right now. We lost so many civilians. But seriously, what do you want me to do? Okay, I can't just snipe this fucker and focus fire on that guy. But I need to disable the Atlas drone. I'm gonna leave the sniper shot for to the very last second, because I have no other choice right now. Let's try and not kill that civilian, maybe. But that civ, don't get me wrong, that civ is dead as disco, but I just don't really feel like... Okay, if we move the people out of the way, we can toss a nade.
On my way.
Well, this is out of the way, right? Isn't it?
On my way.
Almost everyone needs to reload, because that's just a kind of turn.
Kill him if you don't hit him.
There we go.
I'm all out. Target disabled.
It's okay. And now, where was that awesome, amazing grenade that you wanted to do?
Suck on this!
Yeehaw! That's actually pretty good. And we are within or without the reach of a chem grenade, who knows. I'm going to move closer. and the lobby on top of cover. The civilian isn't doing anything anyway, and even if it is, fuck that civilian. It's dead anyway, no matter what I do. So, have some acid so you have, funnier dreams before you die. We disable the big light bulb. We can actually shoot the small light bulb. And then we'd have a hit and run on the big one still. Okay. That civilian might actually leave. And since that the big bulb isn't gonna do anything. We might actually get through it. And save one civilian, albeit with acid burns on 90% of her body. But hey, she's alive. And the life is a gift. So fucking appreciate it, bitch. See? That guy wasn't so lucky. But you don't care about him,
I'm ready.
Ammo over here. Target is negative ammo. I'm spent. There we go. Okay, now we can go on a chrysalid hunt. You're actually immune to acid, so just get in there.
Orders confirmed. Moving in. You're good to go. Move.
Yay! We saved a civilian. Ah. Who freaking Zar, right?
Yes, Commander.
Okay, this is a turn we have to take to keep everybody up and running.
Locked and loaded.
Because look at this.
Aye, aye, Commander. Reloaded.
We are through most of our explosives, but I think the only thing left is the chrysalid pod. Yep, that sounded like a chrysalid pod. So we will now be able to move in and secure the area, I hope. No, there is also a sectopod, or a mechtoid, you don't know. That's fine! You know. Okay, I get it, yes, everybody dies. Valar Morghulis. Oh, we actually have one more civilian somewhere over here. Where could it be? We see that guy. And I'm going for him, actually, right now.
Heading out.
There are the enemies right in front of us. Okay.
Heading
but we
out.
Can move as far as here without activating the enemy, according to the battle scanner. Which is exactly what I'm going
heading
to do.
Now.
Affirmativo.
I really see no okay. reason why not, and
on my way.
We are going to use that time to reevaluate my life and think about the future of Xcom project.
Ooh. Heading there now. Go, get out of here.
No, but seriously, we are saving at least a couple civilians while we still can.
Position confirmed. Let's rock and roll.
Okay, I think we are going to be ready. And are they coming? No, it's a drones and sectoids and mechtoids. And the crystallids are right there, but they didn't activate yet, so I'm gonna have to stay where I am exactly and not move. And now here they come. Never mind. Okay, so first thing we do is the disable shot of the mechtoid, and then we have to deal with those fuckers. Who are scurrying away to hunt for civilians? No! Oh no, my mind! This is scary. And oh shit. Not cool at all, bro. Come on. Yeah, this isn't cool at all. Okay, so yeah, we have to get that mectoid dead this turn so we can just crash all over them and hunt them down, because look at the amount of zombies! Those chrysalids were actually running around and killing civilians while active! Or something. I don't get it. It's some sort of a bug, I think. There we go. Welcome to Special Olympics.
Disabling target.
Okay. Now, Incognito Kitten has to rapid fire this guy. This is some sort of a bad guy. Obviously, yeah. You get over there. You can't possibly hit this shot, can you? Yeah, well, what else do you do? Nice! I'm actually positively surprised. Doesn't happen every day, lol. Okay, we are now going to get over here, shoot out the drone out of the sky. Because why not? And then put a prox mine on all the zombies. Because we gotta get rid of those guys, you know,
proximity mine has been placed.
Okay, that will allow Lady Wally to get over here and hit and run two of them so that they actually die when they move. That counts! Unfortunately, we didn't have the view on the other one. What can you do? Ah, what can you do? Though your heart's pure and true. Your soldiers can't shoot, and that's not good. See, it all makes sense now.
Heading there now.
Okay, you harm the zombie then. Perfect. Well, perfect. I really preferred it when you were actually killing them, but it's okay. And I'm gonna toss the second chem grenade to make it all right. Or no, because your acid is still doing the only thing that it's actually good for, which is making your shots less accurate. Why? Why does it have to be so? Well, whatever. The mecto is not gonna shoot now, and we are going to kill it next turn, and then we just have to, you know, collateral damage everything to hell. I'm pretty sure Brazil is not going to be happy about the result of this mission. Well, maybe not sure, but I have a hunch. Come on, that was such a beautiful shot. How could you miss this? In any case, that gives some red fog there. Should be enough. That's one less zombie. Now for the second round. Well, let's hope it red fogs the movement enough so it doesn't matter. No! Oh, you dickhead!
I'm gonna be sick.
No! Don't change into a chrysalid yet. Yeah, yeah, reload and stuff. Who cares? Now, this guy's gonna shoot?
I'm taking fire.
He's an idiot. That sector is stupid.
Hostile fire on
that
this
one
position.
Too. Okay. Okay, so single fin's gonna medkit Lady Wally, who's not even wounded right now. Mind you. Yes, I know. Regen biofield, oh my god. Okay, we are going to have to move like so.
Position.
It's fine.
Can
swap. We'll get you back in the fight.
Use the medkit that your mama gave you. That at least is going to make my life a teensy-weensy bit easier. That's enough, it doesn't have to be superb. We are out of sight of all the chrysalids right now, so I'm just going to rapid fire the mectoid to hell. Well, it's time for your colonoscopy, sectoid. Mectoid. Ah, freaking amazing.
That's affirmative.
Well, amaze balls and all, but this doesn't matter.
Target eliminated. Gun's dry.
Gun is dry. I can't just shoot that man. Well, whatever. I'm going to kill this zombie.
Draining ammo fast. Reloaded.
You know.
Moving out.
Cause nothing else matters. Speaking of, I'm going to shoot the sectoid in the face.
Taken care of. I'm watching.
I feel.
Okay, now whatever comes into sight is going to be shot at. It's probably gonna be a zombie, but we are looking at a full-on zombie apocalypse right now. We just have to move forward. Clear the area as much as we can, eliminate all the chrysalids on our path, and you know, shoot more accurately than this.
Reconfiguring target matrix.
There are two civilians there that I'm hoping to maybe save. It's probably not going to happen though. Because we can't move with full speed because of all the zombies and everything, so that's gonna hurt. The good thing is I have a sniper over there who can just take all the zombies out whenever they are. Whenever they show up. And wherever they are. So many zombies, I feel like I'm on a vegetarian convention.
No longer a threat. Affirmative.
Pop-a-da-pom. What do we have here? One. Two is a chrysalid, but we can't shoot the chrysalid, so we can shoot the zombie. We can maybe shoot the chrysalid, but we have to move our gunner forward for an aggressive whatever. We can maybe shoot the chrysalid, we just have to move our scout forward for a rather pointless display of holo targeting.
Negative damage.
It's not gonna do anything in itself, but it will allow Sugar Run to have a better shot at it, actually.
Almost out of ammo. On my way.
I'm almost out of ideas what to do. And it was worth a shot.
Adjusting aim.
Recibido. Te estoy vigilando.
Aye, aye, Commander. We're green to go.
Moving.
Oh, well, it had a chance to actually work, but no. I think we are going to break the wall of this building rather than try to enter it. That's a lovely, lovely shot.
Me quedo sin munición.
Didn't help nobody though.
Thank you.
Yep, I have all the incentives right now to just blow that wall to hell. Because why not, really? So, where is my engineer? There you are.
Getting it done.
Remember, cover is for pussies, especially now. Just blow down that wall. And there is an actual live civilian over there, so you might want to let him leave for now. That would be... We have a chance to rescue that person. That's an actually good thing if it happens.
Longer a threat. Ammo out.
That
ready
helps.
Moving to position.
I think Jessa can in the zone a little bit over here. And holo target a little bit over there.
Burning through ammo fast.
I think we killed the zombie here with the explosives. But you never know, so I'm gonna put the mech over there. But of course.
I have no ammo available. Take cover behind me to go. I'm on it.
Run, civilian! Run!
Go! Get out of here! Dry.
See? We saved somebody. I'm not gonna reload because there may be a zombie rising, and in such case I want to have... okay, we saved 5 civilians. Bloody hell, that was a tough one. Especially the last part when the chrysalis were just running around and killing every civilian there was, and I couldn't get to them in time, and it was so horrible. The screams of the bird and yeah, I don't care. But let's hope Brazil stays with the council now. I don't think we need good enough, but we'll see. I have to take a couple of people out of fatigue for that one, but it's fine, I guess. You are going to have an opportunist right now. We don't use the smoke grenades that often anymore. And for you, Sugar Run, I don't actually know. I think I'm gonna go with the Executioner. And yeah, we got a lot of corpses and stuff. Panic has increased out across South America. And it's actually pretty bad, but at least Brazil didn't leave right away, so we have to somehow lower panic over there with missions and stuff in this month, and also retake Mexico, so everything seems to be completely in order. And with that, thank you guys for watching, hope you enjoyed this video, if so let me know in the comments and so on and so forth, and I've been Faleg, see you later and ta-ta!